Are you filming, man?
Of course I am.
I'm a little worried. Oh, seriously? Hope I don't stab what's inside. Of course, there's the side tape, as usual.
Come here, Oscar. Out of the way.
Oh my god, it's a, oh no. Oh, it is. It's a guitar. Oh my god. Okay. It's one of these tapes. Thank you very much, Matt, I'm already saying. Oh, it's in the best case, too. The same case my dad has.
Oh wow, that's beautiful.
Yeah. It's one of the old-fashioned kind of cases,
I guess. I know, I like that.
Make sure that when you open it right side up.
Oh, I will. Don't worry. I know. I have a guitar, man. Alright.
Here.
I got it.
You got it?
It's slightly heavier than...
Okay, move it. I'll move the box.
There you go.
Yeah, make sure it's
on the way. Hand it to me and we'll put it over there.
Okay. Sorry.
Alright.
I'll move it right there so it's easier for everyone to see since people are filming. I'm really nervous. I don't want to.
I hope you like it. Let's open it.
Oh my god. It's one of yours. Oh my god, you actually made it. Thank you so much. Oh my god, that's so cool. It's heavy.
So I'm here with my nephew, Max. It's Christmas Eve. We went ahead and gave him the guitar. And you heard me play a little bit, but I want to get you, give you a chance to let Max hear it. And we're going to go through it real quick. But first, I just want to get your general impressions. What do you think, Max?
I love it. Every inch of everything about it is just amazing. It's the best guitar I've ever had by far. And the neck is perfect. It sounds amazing with these pickups. All the switches work great. It stays in tune perfectly. I mean, it's the best guitar I've ever owned by far.
Well, that's good to hear. It would have been a real letdown if you didn't like it.
Yeah.
So, you've had a chance to play with it so far. What is your favorite part about it?
I really like the sound of the neck pickup on it. And the bending, it feels really well to bend and all that kind of stuff. Chords, it sounds amazing. It really sings, like this tone of it really sings when you're playing, and I've never owned a Strat, but I can already tell that I really love the sound of a Strat, and playing blues and things like that, it really speaks really well.
Awesome. So you're 16 years old, you just turned 16, actually yep. Max is down there nudging my cat away, he came with us for the trip. So Max, you just turned 16, right?
Yep. Yes.
And how long have you been playing guitar?
Since I was 13,
for sure. So 3 years?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, definitely getting good. In the back, you can see he's going to be playing through a Jet City. It's a tube amp, if you're not familiar with it. It's one of the, I guess it's not one of the big two, Fender or Marshall, but it's sort of a boutique tube amp. And then for the pedal board, what are we running here?
First thing in the chain is a wah pedal, Crybaby, then it has a tuner. Then it goes to my OCT, which is an overdrive, my Big Muff by Electro Harmonix, my MXR Phase 95, which is my phaser, obviously, the MXR Chorus, MXR Carbon Copy, Electro Harmonix Oceans 11, which is really good, and then my looper pedal.
Cool. All right. So I just tweaked the tone controls on your amp.
Yeah.
So this isn't Max's usual settings, this is mine.
Sound.
what do you think, Max?
Absolutely love it. It's the best guitar ever.
Awesome, man. I'm glad you like it. Merry Christmas, everybody. Thanks for following along and watching and being supportive of the other videos. If you haven't already, please be sure to subscribe. The subscriptions are much appreciated. I'm trying to reset goals so I can start monetizing these videos. If I can do that, then I might be able to post more of them more frequently. Definitely be sure to like check back, because I'll be posting the video of the semi-hollow build soon, and also the turquoise inlaid spalted maple build that is also almost finished. I'm just waiting for the finish to cure, pun intended. Anyways, thanks again. Here's the guitar.
In all its glory.
And here's the player. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.